What's up, YouTube? I never formally gave a review for my system in this car, so I just want to give y'all a little quick video of what this thing do. I got the I do have two 12s. These are the two 12s. These are the TW3s, the shallow JL audios. With the speakers, I went with the coax, the C2s, and for the mids, which are these two right here in the back, one and two, I went with the C3s, which is, I guess at the time when I got the system, it was one of the most upgraded speakers they had. I'm also running, I got this LT7i, that's my processor, worked real good. They tuned it and I've never touched it since. Then I got my, I believe that's a one channel, two channel, I'm not sure. That's what pushed the subs. And then we got the four channel for the highs. So I'm gonna give y'all a little quick snippet of what this thing could do. So there you have it. That's my system. I went all the way back about 100 yards. Reason why I ain't got my driver door open. I'm gonna show y'all why I ain't got my driver door open. When they hook this system up, I don't know why I do this, but listen. Look how loud that is. My door chime, I went in the settings, it, however they hook my system up, it make my door chime real loud. So that's the reason why I have my door open, my driver door. So I'm gonna end this little video. I just want to do a little review. I'm gonna have all the speakers, all the information in the description. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit me on Instagram. I'm gonna put my Instagram somewhere on the screen. And appreciate y'all for watching. Get y'all a system, these C7s, bang. Yeah.